Mother, you sound like you are filled with saltiness.
She is.
You why? You don't think it looks like a mansion?
No. The
Churro's house looks like a mansion.
Huh?
The Churro's house looks like a mansion.
That actually kind of looks like the Churro house. That's not the mansion. That's the visitor center. Oh. Anyway, let's take a picture.
Well, the mansion needs to be a mansion. Okay.
I don't. For the security cameras to see us epically dancing.
Was that your epic dance?
Yeah. Oh. That's an epic dance. Shut up. Or this.
I'm not gonna see any ghosts.
How do you know? They could be roaming around here. Ghosts are invisible.
Huh?
Dogs can sense ghosts. Only if Jet were here, he could see the ghosts.
He'd be barking at everything.
He'd be sniffing everything and peeing on it.
What is that thing? A gravestone?
There's a pie right
there. What did you just say?
Is that a gravestone right there? Everyone's celebrating your
you...
death.
No, seriously. You, like this
that
is look,
amazing.
Look, that's a little kid that's driving this thing. So that would be like you and your sister.
Are these people dead?
This would be like your bicycle. Like you would ride this to your friend's house.
Are these people dead?
Huh?
Yes. Are all these people dead that rode these?
I don't feel safe here at all. So it's like a youth problem.
This seems like a weird building to have a tea party in, doesn't it? So historically,
it's like ghosts here.
Right, historically they wouldn't have a tea party in this space. This building was built to churn butter. This was the dairy building.
Fun.
Right, they had a steam-powered butter churn. But today, we use this space as our classroom. So all of my education programming, I do in here. So, and that includes Girl Scout tea parties.
That's amazing. Oh, how fun.
Yeah.
Cool.
Very cool.
Right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you,
thank you
so much. You're a Girl Scout.
Yeah.
I know.
Actually, that'd be cool, but I
you should have told her that. You should be like, yo, where's my seat? I'm a Girl Scout.
I'm a Girl Scout. But I'm not doing it here because I don't want to be engaging with ghosts.
Over here?
Mary Ellen. Why is no one smiling? You have teeth for a reason.
William
Jones. Because they're dead, Audrey.
William Jones.
I don't want to die. Yeah.
Fun so far.
Oh, well then, what's going to be fun is me getting messy eating brisket.
Let's do it.
Yeah!
How much were those boots that you wanted?
$259.
And your feet are still growing. Otherwise, I probably would have bought them. I would have bought them from myself because those were amazing boots.
That's why I said to get the 8s because then I could have them for a while.
Grow out of those.
Yes, still growing.
When you're a grown lady, I will buy you a pair of cowgirl boots.